morning children, how are you? Did you miss the YouTube classes?
Yes,
I know that. But now don't worry, we are coming. Today I will teach you how to counting. Already you know that. See, this is your maths textbook. What? This is your maths textbook. Everyone take out your maths textbook. Good. Now see. This is first page, okay, then second, open, third, open. See, today I am teach you this page, how to counting and put the tick mark on the correct number, okay. See children, look at the board now, look here, everyone look here, don't see here and there. This page I already drawn here, okay? Now see, tick and tick the correct number. What is the heading? Tick the correct number. Tick means what? This is the right mark. What? Right mark. Yes. Now see, what is this? Which pictures? Pumpkin. Yes. You count along with me. Are you ready? Good. Come on, count. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many pumpkins? 4. Yes. Now can I give some numbers? Different numbers they give. Where is the number 4? Find out. Good. Here. So what you do? Tick mark. Right mark on the number. What is this? Roses. I like roses. Do you like? Look here. Now count with me. 1, 2, 3. How many flowers? 3 flowers. Can you give some numbers also? Find out number 3. Where is? Yes, 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 yes. Yeah, very good. Now, tick mark on the number 3. Good. Now look here. Look here children. This is a small flowers. Count the flowers along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes? Where is the number 5? Good. What do you do? Yes. Right mark on the number 5. Then. See the, what is this? See the picture? Yes, the carrot. Who's like carrot? Do you know that? Yes, rabbit. Good. Now count this carrots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Where is the number 9 here? Down gave some numbers. Search, find out number 9. Where is? Yes, here. What do you do? The right mark on the number 9. Very good. Now, see, look here. This is a, these are cherries. What? Cherries. Come on, count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many cherries? 8 cherries. Very good. Yes. How many cherries children? 8. Now, right mark on the number 8. Again, we'll count along with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What number you got? 8. And what you do? I did here. Look here. Yes. Number 8. You put right mark. Is it clear? Yes. Now see here. Down gave some butterflies. How many butterflies? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 butterflies they gave. And down gave the number also. Here see 8 number they gave. And what they say? Put writing. You should write the neat handwriting in the Max notebook. Okay? And read and write. That's why you can easily get that. See, first what you write down here? C, W. What the? C, W. What is the meaning of C, W? Very good. Repeat. Class work. What? Class work. Now you should write heading. Heading is very. Heading is must. Heading is must. Come on, write here. See, pencil you should keep holding three finger. First capital letter W. W R I T E. Right. Okay. Now show your.
Next number 18.
Now last number four. After 19. What is the after 19?
Yes, 20. T W E and T Y. 20.
What is the 20 spelling? Repeat after me.
T W E and T Y. 20. T W E and T Y.
20. Like that you hear all spellings. Can I repeat again? Yes. I will repeat.
F-I-F-T-N 15.